We're going to the library. We're going to have a look at all of the wonderful different types of books. There are books with pictures, stories filled with rhymes, books packed with excitement to read all the time. We get to choose two books that we can take home to read with our parents or to read alone. The library is filled with story gems. It's like a treasure chest. Of all the places in my school, the library is the best.